Well, I think that that can conclude this portion of the evening program. Yes.
More.
Yes. We're going to adhern to the.
An exit strategy. Okay. I want to propose an exit strategy to you. This is what we're going to do. I'm the logistics person. What would you like to say, sweetheart? Okay. All right. In a moment, after we thank our special guests, and Alex is going to do that. But I wanted to say what's going to happen next. So we're going to thank our special guests, and then we are going to, then the four of us, while everyone stays here, are going to exit, because it's no good for you to be going and take us forever to get there. And really, we're the, you know, like Rick and Mitch are the end of the journey. They're the ones that are going to be there to receive you and sign your books and whatever. And they'll be over in the library. So give us a moment to get out that back door. No, seriously. We are going to take a little train out here. You're going to watch us go. And then you can all get up and stretch and take your time and make your way. And we have volunteers and staff that will show you the way to the Gray House where the library is. And there's a cafe there, and there is a bookstore there, and we are also going to be signing books in the library, so it'll be very, very lovely. Now, before you go, Alex is going to thank our guests.
Can I jump in really quick, Alex? I want to thank you guys, first of all, for having us here, and this is, it's awesome. Space is beautiful. I think we all are.
Movie premiere at CoSM. I mean, we are so incredibly honored, are we not?
And thanks to all of you guys for the support, the love, and just coming out here and questioning and taking it back out there. So thank you.
All right, and before I let everybody go, I also want to make a little quickie pitch for CoSM. I can't help it. Graham Hancock, who featured very prominently in the movie, will be joining Graham out at the Boulder Mountain Retreat. There's still spots if you want to join us. It's in October. You can look it up online. Alex and I and Graham and his lovely wife, Santa, who's also brilliant and a great artist, the four of us will be out there with Reality Sandwich. We will be doing a retreat there. So if it's something that you really want to join, Graham Hancock was an unbelievable speaker, anthropologist, author, thinker on this subject, and Alex and I and Santa. So look at that, but also, even better, even more incredible, Graham will be here after that. So if you can't make it out to Utah, we'd love to have you. It's a great retreat and a gorgeous place. I hear the food is outstanding. But we will be back in October, and look it up, because Graham will be here, and I have a feeling that if we can figure out how to heat this place, we might actually have the event in here, because Graham does bring a crowd. So come back to hear Graham Hancock talk about this subject again, and bring your friends, and check out CoSM.org, sign up for the mailing list and open our newsletter every week and hear from us. It's free, and we love to contact you. We're so glad that you... How many people have never been to CoSM before tonight? See how many people this brought out to CoSM. So I know that a lot of you are from the area, because it's Sunday night and tomorrow's a school day. So I know you must be from around here somewhere, got to drive back. So make it your business to find out what we're doing. We had a kick-ass drum circle last night at the full moon, amazing full moon ceremonies, amazing equinox and solstice celebrations. And really, be part of what we're doing here. We are in the Hudson Valley. It is so awesome to be here. We're so glad that you came out. Now.
Wow. Well, what can I do? I just want to bow down and say thank you to our guests. It's a very controversial subject. You've shown tremendous courage, Rick, in going in this direction and having the wherewithal to follow it through to such an extent that now you worked with Mitch and created an educational context that is really the most generous and true representation of the mystery of that DMT is. So I thank you for that, and for continuing also to evolve your own path to include all the traditions and to continue the questioning. And Mitch, to have done such an exquisite job. It's beautifully shot. I love the concern with lighting. It was actually really evident. It's a high quality documentary. And so we're all extremely grateful that you decided to host it here at CoSM. And so we're going to have a wonderful rest of the evening. Thank you to all of our visitors. Thanks for coming tonight.
Thank you. Shine it down over.
I'm still kind of coming to a little bit. So, overall, that was a wonderful experience. I'm not stressed out, but just a lot of anxiety and pressure built up in my body, and it feels like it is gone. Very relaxed, and I would definitely recommend this to anybody. Please try it out. Thanks for sharing the experience, brother.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, it was great.